have it set to MOB.
Okay.
Minute of fare.
Yeah.
Amazing. That water had like 1 inch of visibility. All the silt. When Captain Cook came through, he thought it was a river because he did some, you know, bucket samples and tested the water. It was fresh.
Yeah,
it's less dense than salt water. He thought he was going up the mouth of a big, big river.
Seconds.
I didn't even have the foot on the pedal.
Whoa.
So here's my neighbor's boat with the retriever right there on the end.
You need a hand, Pete?
Thanks.
You got 11
people right there?
You boys buckled up? You better stay. Okay, we want to buckle. Is that alright? Are you buckled?
No, but I'm lift.
Buckle.
It always.
Oh, that slides off easily.
You got everything out of the truck you want?
I got
it. Good.
Coming in here. Well, I should have pulled over here. You probably had a harder time getting.
Oh, I knew the wind. I was going on.
Yeah. But like you said, when it's blowing out, go up.
Yeah, exactly.
Good to go.
This is a rare treat, this weather.
Thank you, Precious.
Too close, we'll get a close up shot.
I was wondering what those empties were for. Yeah, I know. Yeah,
he carries 100 gallons, and this is to make sure.
Yeah.
And we might pop back in here and top off too tomorrow or the next day, because we're going to take out the one way.